Hi everyone, praise be to God. The word of the Lord to you today is that, are you walking in the truth? There are so many beliefs in the world. So many people believe in so many different gods. Some believe in science, some believe that there is no God, and some believe in themselves. Christians believe in Jesus, but who is walking in the truth? What is the truth? I'm a Christian and I believe that Jesus is Lord. I believe that the word of God is the truth. I know that this is the truth because I have evidence. I want to ask you a question. What is your truth? What do you believe? Do you believe what you believe because that's what everyone else believes? Or do you believe it because you know that it's the truth for sure? It is important for you to find out the truth yourself and stop going by what other people say. What if they are wrong? Do you know that most of the people in this world don't know what they are doing? They are just copying each other. All the new trends, all the new hairstyles came from one person, and now everyone is copying that person's idea. Same with religions. There are so many religions in this world these days that people believe to be true. And so many people have been following these religions from generation to generation. But these religions came as a result because one person or a group of people came up with an idea. Do you know that you're a spirit? Your spirit needs to connect with God. If you don't connect with God, you'll never have inner peace, and you always feel as if something is always missing from your life. There is no way to get to God except through Jesus Christ. If you don't believe in Jesus Christ, you're walking in the dark, because Jesus is the light and the truth. Find out the truth yourself. You'll never know your true identity unless you start walking in the Word of God. The Word of God is Jesus. Jesus is the light of the world. Through the Word of God, you will find out who you truly are. Because if you keep in the Word of God as often as possible, for example, meditating on the Word or reading the Word, your mind will be renewed day by day. The word of God is not like any other word. If you read it and believe it, something happens on the inside. The word of God is alive. You're alive and walking. The word of God is the same. It's alive and working. And something happens when you believe the word of God. So to finish off, there are so many beliefs in the world, but there is only one truth. And sometimes it's hard to find it because of all the things that are happening in the world. Jesus says in the book of Matthew, chapter 13, verse 44, that the kingdom of heaven is like treasure hidden in a field. When a man found it, he hid it again, and then in his joy went and sold all he had and bought the field. So when you find the kingdom of God, you will know it. The parable says that the man hid it. This means that when you find the kingdom of God, no one might be able to tell that you found the truth. And even if you were to tell them, they might not believe you, but you will know. And in turn, you're willing to give up everything and follow Jesus. This is more than just being a Christian. It's knowing who really Jesus is. You need to seek Him to be able to find Him. The truth is there. It's always there. But the question is, are you walking in it?